Hello and welcome to the session. Today I am solving the problem given by find the distance between the points 00 and 3615. Can you now find the distance between the two towns A and B discussed in section 7.2? So let's start the solution. We know that the distance between any two points Px1, Y1 and Qx2, Y2 is given by Pq is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. In particular, the distance of a point Pxy from the origin O00 is given by Op is equal to under root of x square plus y square. So, this is the key idea behind this question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Let O 0 0 and P 36 15 be the given points. Using the distance formula, when one point is origin and the other is a point P 3615, we have the distance OP is equal to 36 square plus 15 square. This is equal to 1296 plus 225, which is again equal to 1520, and this is equal to 39. So the distance between the origin and the point P whose coordinates are 36 and 15 is 39. Now for finding the distance between the two towns A and B in the section 7.2 is as follows. A town is located east and 15 kilometers north of the town A. So this is a point B. There are two towns A and B. So a town is located 36 km east and 15 km north of the town A. Here take A, the town as the origin whose coordinates are 0, 0. And B whose coordinates are 36 and 15. Thus the distance between two towns A whose coordinates are 0, 0 and B whose coordinates are 36, 15 is given by distance AB is equal to, again we can apply the distance formula. So this is 36 square plus 15 square, because one coordinate is origin here. So this is again equal to under root of 1296 plus 225, which is equal to under root of 1521, which is equal to 39. Hence, our answer for the above question is the distance between the points origin and 3615 is 39, and the distance between the points A and B is 39 kilometers. So I hope the question is clear to you. Why and enjoy yourself.